Aditi Gupta from Skylark Groups. So I would like to introduce you something through which you can earn a good amount of money during this tragedy going on. Due to Corona, many people all over the world are losing their jobs and money because their companies are affected or their business are shuttered up. During this tragedy going on, you can start your own trading business and earn a good amount on daily basis. Trading is the most independent and easiest way to earn a lot of money in lesser period of time. For that, the only source you need is a smartphone or a laptop to start with it. Now coming to the basics, the Skylark Group helps you and teach you the basics and secrets of the stock market through which you can earn a 5,000 to 20,000 daily basis. Yes, you heard it right. 5,000 to 20,000 on daily basis. Yeah, but basically it depends on your investment. Generally, people may be thinking they need 1 to 2 lakhs to start a business. But no, you only need 10 to 20k and you can start the business from the home itself and earn nicely. The best part of the stock market is that it works from Monday to Friday and approximately it works 22 days in a month. So if you are ready to generate 5,000 rupees, only you can easily earn a rupees of 1 lakh on monthly basis. Now let's suppose you earn 20,000 rupees on daily basis and you will easily earn 4 lakhs a month. Trust me, you will earn 4 lakhs a month, which is really a good and a good source of income sitting at home. The most important thing of the stock market is that it is not going to stop even if the World War 3 occurs. So you don't need to worry. Now coming to the main point, we the Skylark Groups is the leaders of the Stock Market Academy with about 1,500 students and will provide you a lifetime support and make you a better trader. And the things which you make the best is that we provide you a money back guarantee certificate if you face any sort of issue with the company or the services we offer. So for more details, you can visit our website or you can contact us on Instagram or WhatsApp. So thank you.